Hello, and welcome to this video on how to use and download the app Aurasma. Aurasma is an eye-catching way of bringing an object or place to life. This is called an aura. An aura can be identified by this symbol, which you will find attached to objects or images. Aurasma is a free app that you can download onto any smartphone or mobile device, such as an iPad. Once downloaded, you will then be able to access exclusive content placed around school and in our school magazine, Vet Life. Here is what you need to do. If you have an Apple device, then go to the Apple App Store. For any other smartphone, go to Google Play. For the purposes of this video, I will be using the Apple App Store, but the principles will remain the same for any other device. Firstly, open up your App Store. Tap Search and type in Aurasma. Once the search is complete, choose the Aurasma app and hit download. Once the download has completed, launch the app. Swipe through the startup information until you get to a sign-up screen. Fill in your details with a username, email address, and password, and hit join. Next, you need to follow our channel. Tap the A at the bottom of the screen, and you will be presented with the Aurasma homepage. Next, tap the spyglass. At the top of the screen, there will be a search bar. Type in Victoria Education Centre and hit search. Our channel should be the top result. If not, scroll down until you find Victoria Education Centre with the school logo. Select it and then tap follow. You are now following our channel. Now all you need to do is go back to the viewfinder. This can be done by tapping the square at the bottom of the screen. To access an aura, frame the tagged image in the viewfinder. The image should then come to life. Thank you for watching this video. And don't forget to watch out for more exclusive content around school and in the Vet Life magazine.